Hey everyone, I am Vivek Kumar upadhyay from b.pahrm third year. Today I am sent here to give a presentation on immunization. Immunization is a process which helps to build up our immune system, or this process is also helpful to resist from the other infectious diseases. Edward Jenner was known as the father of the immunization, and sir, he first discovered the word immune and the vaccine in 1796 to fight against the vaccinia virus which was causing the smallpox. Now, before knowing more detail about the immunization, you must know about the antigen and the antibody. Antigen are the foreign particles which causes the immunological disorders or the diseases, which is also known as the pathogens. Antibodies are those bodies which fight against the antigen. And there are two types of antibody which are naturally present in our body, that is IgA and IgB. IgG. IgA is known as the immunoglobulin A, and IgG is known as the immunoglobulin G. IgG comes through the placenta of the baby, and IgA is during the first breastfeeding, the colostrum gives the IgA. Now, there are two types of immunization, that is active immunization and passive immunization. The example of the active immunization will be the natural factor that occurs during the antibodies when antibodies fight with the antigens, that is the best example for the active immunization. For the passive immunization, suppose we take the tetanus. The tetanus is caused due to the Clostridium tetani bacteria. Due to fight against the Clostridium tetani bacteria, the vaccine is invented, that is known as the tetanus toxoid. And in other cases, in case of snake venom, anti-sera or the anti-venom is invented. The engineering, genetic engineering, the biotechnology plays a major role in the field of immunization. And the latest vaccine known, the hepatitis B vaccine, which is occurred from the DNA and recombinant DNA technology. This is all about the immunization. Thank you.